I think still my favorite scene is the episode 3 diner scene where I go and interrogate the Boy Scout.
What the hell, man?
Which was such a stylistic scene and very character driven.
Dilton Doily shot the gun on July 4th.
He's a hardcore survivalist. He says if we don't protect ourselves, no one will.
If we can lean into that a little more, I'll be really happy for season 2. Hey, thanks for watching. Click on the subscribe button to see more from Riverdale.